Hi, I'm Greg Kong. I'm the head bartender here at Kimika in New York City.
The ume is nice because you can actually use it as a split base because it has enough of a prominent flavor profile to it. Typically use it as a modifier to kind of bump up other flavors or to just add an accent. You want to be able to get that acidity in a drink without adding tons and tons of fresh citrus, so it's actually a really nice way to balance things out.